in qualification and failed to go through. He will have learned a lesson from that. No longer coached by Tommy Boyle, but he is now self-coached, we're told, but now looking forward with Ibrahim, McKean, T, Everett of America, Marina, Durso of Italy and Abdabili of Somalia on the outside. 8.5 then, the 800 metres. McKean getting up there and out of the way. T in second place. Ibrahim of Qatar moves into the lead. McKean in second, T in third. Then Mark Everett of the United States in fourth. Durso of Italy in fifth. Abdabili in all blue at the back. Marina of Nicaragua in the yellow top near the end. Now they've settled. 26.65 for 200 metres. And Tom McKean controlling the race from the front. T of Botswana, 147.85 this season. Semi-finalist in the World Championships just 2 years ago. He's in second place. Durso, the Italian champion indoors and out, in third place at the moment. Everett tucked in on the inside in fourth place. 144.43 this season. So, 56.12. McKean leads. T in second place. Durso in third. Everett in fourth. Abdabili in fifth place. Then Ibrahim in sixth. And Marina in seventh. Just over 300 metres to go now. First three through, plus six fastest losers. Durso, Giuseppe Durso, putting pressure on the outside. T putting pressure on McKean. Everett, who likes the long run from home, boxed in on the inside. Abdabili in fifth place, and Everett stumbled a little bit there and lost a little bit of ground. McKean's up there, though. Durso attacking on the outside. These three clear at the moment. What's Abdabili got left in the tank? What's Everett got left? Boxed and Everett has to come wide. McKean now leading. Durso in second place at the moment. Here comes Abdabili. Here comes Everett. McKean's going to hold on. McKean makes no mistake this time. Durso in second. Everett third. Abdabili in fourth. He'll have to wait. He looks up anxiously, but 1:48.79 the time. And McKean made no mistake. The memories of 2 years ago have gone. Well, let's have a look at the final stages of this race, and Tom McKean got himself into pole position, attempted to control the race, did control it. He had T of Botswana there helping him. Durso was forced wide, no way through for Everett, no way round for Bealey. They had to go the long way. Ibrahim of Qatar's gone. It's down to these five athletes for the top three places. Everett, Bealey chasing down on Urso. McKean holding on and holding on and holding on and gets his place in the semi-final. Durso, McKean, and a photograph of third, isn't it? So we'll have to wait for that one. Well, just another look. Tom actually looks quite relaxed, doesn't he, coming off the bend. A little look up at the scoreboard to see where the others are at the end of the home straight. That's one of the possibilities now with these massive scoreboards, which do give the full television picture. He's in control, had to work hard, grits his teeth now, because this is where it all went wrong. Pity we didn't see it through to the finish, but that was the point at which Tom McKean had those memories and overcame them and got himself through to the semi-final of the 800 metres. He's not looking in bad shape at all.